250 and the bank three screens left. Are you done?
Yes.
Okay, we move on to question number 33 of 35. Here are the answers. Black, gray, or white. Who is the stripping wizard in Fairy Tale? Stripping wizard in Fairy Tale is not black. Jill.
Gray.
Gray is the right answer. Good job. Alright, great guys. Who rolls them?
James.
James. Alright. We need a triple, one or five. Let's see what happens. And I assume you're done.
Yes.
Okay. Question number 34. This is the last question before sudden death. All right. The three answers are heaven, hell, earth. What is the name of the type of coin panty and stocking? Jill,
boom.
Panty and stocking collect. Heaven coins is the right answer. Two guys, reroll your pockets. James?
James.
All right. One or five, or Jill becomes our record-breaking Farkle champion. Let's see what happens. Visual, you get Ponce with our compliments from Hama-Con. Give it up for James. Alright, have you played those two, Jill?
Yes.
Both of them?
Yes, great.
Okay, good, because it's going to come up as a prize. It is going to come up as a prize, so we'll swap it out with something else, too. James, thank you very much for being on the show. Did you have fun?
It was great.
Alright, let's give it up one more time for James. Which is roughly $70 to spend in our prize suitcase for anything back there. And as you can see, turning around and looking, there's a lot of stuff in there still. That's yours to keep no matter what. Would you like to try for another $15,000 right now?
Sure.
Sure, why not? Let's move on to the bonus game! Won the game with a reroll in your pocket, which means that reroll gets to carry over to this bonus game. All right, here's how we play the bonus game on Anime Farkle. Take a look at our board over here, and you will find that the six is now out of play. We have replaced it with Folger's crystal, with a wild card. Thank you, old people in the audience.
You're welcome.
The reason we've done that is because in this bonus game, Jill, we're only looking for triples. Triples are the only things that count. You get to roll all six dice with every single roll. Every time you roll a triple, you see those five numbers on the top of the screen, you can freeze those numbers, and those numbers have prizes attached to them. And I'm about to tell you about all of those prizes right now. Jill, a roll of a triple one, even though you've never seen the show, apparently, will score you a Best Kitchen Clutch. Visual, or you can take it. said over 15,000 earlier, and here's why. Every time you clear a number, you can either stop and that's it, take all the prizes that you've won up to that point, or you can keep rolling. Once you have frozen a number, it's out of play. So if you roll another triple of that number, and that's the only triple you get, it's a Farkle, and you lose all the prizes that you've accumulated up to that point. But you got a re-roll in your pocket right now, so you can roll with impunity. If you roll that combination that you see right there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the wild card, in any combination, you win everything. And everything includes a 5,000 yen bonus. Alright? So, and you get that bonus if you clear the numbers the hard way, which you could do with a reroll, or if you get straight. It's automatic win. Alright? So you've got a reroll in your pocket, you have nothing to lose. Let's see what you get. Alright, well, it's a good thing you have a reroll in your pocket there, Jill. Because that would have been a Farkle. So you no longer have a reroll. So let's see what happens with this one. Chance to win.
Yeah!
All right. If you get the straight, it doesn't count in this one, but we're going to give you a chance to win a prize. All right. So whatever you score on this one, you're going to win, because that was really hard luck, Jill. What a disappointing ending to a really exciting game. Let's see. Trinity blood with that combination. Which would you like?
Trinity.
You get the Trinity blood. All right. Congratulations. The Trinity blood set has a value of 3,500 yen, which means for your time here on MMA Farkle, you've taken us for almost, but not over, 9,000 yen. So let's give it up for Jill. Yeah. Did you have a good time?
Yes.
Sorry that the dice didn't work out for you on the bonus game. The last time you played this game, the contestant rolled a straight, so I think the luck probably ran out of the software in there for a while.
You saw my luck winning.
But you did. You are the record setter now. Got some more good news for you too, Jill. If you come back to a convention where I am going to be doing games as, and if Farkle is one of the games that we're playing, you may defend your championship on that game. So perhaps we'll see Jill again on MMA Farkle. Alright, thanks to both of you. I'm going to give the audience a chance to play now. So you guys are welcome to go. Thank you. Jill, you have $70 to spend back here. So feel free to rummage and take whatever you like. Let me know what you're taking so we can show the audience what to do.